vacation hours.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. That I wasn't going.
Hello, 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 and welcome back to Sassy Fit Flicks. Today we are working glutes and hamstrings. This exercise here is a barbell back squat. You are going to choose your load, whatever you are able to lift. If you're working out from home, be sure that you are being careful, you have a spotter if needed. But here we are performing 12 reps. And we're gonna do this 3 times. So when we're done, just make sure you pause the video and do it 2 more times. All right? It's real simple. Just make sure you make that booty go to the ground. How are y'all feeling after those 3 sets? I hope you're feeling good, cause we're about to get back at it with some barbell deadlifts. This time we're doing 10 and we're doing it 4 times. Just make sure you choose your load. This is going to work your lower back and your booty. Let's take a break. All right, next up is the Romanian deadlift, and we are doing this for 12 reps. And we're doing it 4 times. The difference between this and the deadlift is that you aren't going all the way down to the ground as you were before. You're just going just below your knee. This is really going to dive into that booty and hamstring. So make sure you work it properly, choose your load, and make sure you pause the video to do it again. All right, I had to take my shoes off for this one, but you can feel free to keep your sneakers on. But this is forward lunges. As you can see, I'm doing the same thing on one leg for 12 reps before I switch to the opposite leg. We're gonna do this for 3 sets. So whenever you're done, just go ahead and pause the video and redo it again. You wanna make sure that you are breaking 90 with that front leg. All right, and bending the back leg as well. Now let's switch sides. Same exact motion, breaking 90 with the opposite leg. It's a lot harder than you think. I'm sure you're seeing that now, but you got this. All right, so this one's going to be a little difficult to do at home if you do not have a squat rack. So you'll probably do this at the gym, but if you're at home, you might not be able to do this. Maybe lie on the floor and push up with something else. But if you're able and you do have a squat rack, feel free to perform these leg press. You're doing these 12 times and you're doing it for 4 sets. As you can see, I'm bringing my knees as far down to my chest as possible.